And a man is in very critical condition tonight after a shooting and a car crash on Indy's Near East Side. Around 1:30 this morning, police responded to the corner of Washington and Jefferson on a report of a car that had crashed into a fence. They found a man unconscious and unresponsive with injuries from a possible gunshot wound. That investigation also ongoing tonight.